If you're ever in a jam and need a big play, just call Harry Boland. The junior helped lead Caldwell to a 12-0 record and a North Group 2 championship in a season where he scored 24 touchdowns and had 5 interceptions. In the Chiefs' state title win over Jefferson, Boland finished with 134 total yards of offense and 2 takeaways. New Jersey high school football fans will get one more year of this dual-threat playmaker.